several opposition leaders in 2019 or 2018. In that list, today, from today it is going on. Today, Karnataka state leaders, Siddaramaiah and Parameswar and myself, name has appeared. But I am not bothered about all those things. Because several government, even several income tax department also, recent days, they will tap important phones. I know that, everything. This thing is happening from last 10 years or 15 years. The routine process is going on. It is not only after Narendra Modi coming as a Prime Minister, it is not going on. Even previous days also, it is going on. It is not a new thing, according to me. I am not bothered about the tapping of my PS phone, who using two phones during when I was Chief Minister, because I am not done any wrong activities or anything regarding security of this country or this state. I have not done anything wrong thing. These kind of things is going on. For this actually, it is not necessary for us to take it seriously. According to my view, at this juncture, people are facing several problems because of this COVID second attack. My personal request to all political leaders, including national leaders and state leaders, please concentrate to give relief to the common man. So this is my personal advice.
Though this is a potential target, is what they've mentioned in the report. Do you feel that all of this could have possibly led to making things favorable for the BJP at that point in time to topple, the coalition?
Several government is going to misuse the office. This is not only BJP government, even Congress government also several times they are actually doing all these mischief things to safeguard their government or strengthen their party. These things are happening from last 15-20 years. So for that reason only, I am not interested to discuss about this issue. Please, I advise every political leader, we are in a bad shape. Entire country is in bad shape. Please look after those issues. Please give good life to the common man. That is my intent.
So final question, sir. Right now, there's a lot of questions about the leadership within the BJP, a change possibly. Do you sense an opportunity once again for a re-emergence of the JDS, probably a coalition with the Congress, without Siddaramaiah at the helm of affairs, now that the party president is D.K. Shivakumar? Do you see an opportunity there, sir?
I'm not interested to continue in this kind of system. After I vacated office in 2019, July, I am the happiest person in this world.
ಹೆಚ್ಚಿನ ವಿಡಿಯೋಗಳಿಗೆ ಪ್ರತಿಧ್ವನಿ YouTube ಚಾನೆಲ್ ಸಬ್ಸ್ಕ್ರೈಬ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಬೆಲ್ ಐಕಾನ್ ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿ.